Are you ready to learn printed circuit board design? I've been designing PCBs for 30 years, and I'm going to share my secrets with you.
The best practice under this pillar would be multi-board connectivity for schematics, as well as your 3D checks and collaboration of electronic and electrical. The problem? Full system design is done in a vacuum and by silo teams. The roadblocks: not proficient or experienced with the tool, or too expensive to set up, implement, and maintain. The best practices for this pillar would be to implement system-level model-based engineering for cross-system optimization options regarding size and performance, as well as you remove siloed engineering teams. The value you would get from these best practices would be system-level integration and analysis, a digital twin, tightly integrated collaboration, cross-system optimization, removes potential for errors, and reduce reschedules, respins, and cost. Now let's look at a few examples.
The Expedition multi-board system design flow is a fully parallel collaborative design environment where global teams can work on the same design in real time. Systems where multiple boards are interconnected can be created and managed in Expedition, starting with the logical representation of the design all the way to the physical implementation and layout, including netline connectivity showing between boards in 3D. It supports cable connectivity definition and optimization, MCAD integration, and management through two BOM and manufacturing drawings. It is a single integrated environment that enables multiple board system design, including logical design, partitioning, and connector and wiring management. Your entire hardware design, from multi-board electronic system specification to completed PCBs and cables, can be handled within one integrated flow.